Welcome back on a merry goose chase with an alien on my fucking back. What a great way to spend the day. All right, access project. Got a plan, you see. Doesn't seem like much of a plan. Yeah. Well, that's great. That is certainly amazing. Where is he? He's up. He's above me. Damn the fucker. Will not take me. That's an insult. Restore power. All right. Easy. Nice and easy. Alright, nice and easy. Restore power to the lab. And how am I supposed to restore power? Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, all right. That's one way, I guess. Need to restore power. It's not connected. Damn it! So much for my plan. It's lying in wait somewhere. Waiting to strike. It hungers. Alright, that's a save point, isn't it? Yeah. Well, first off, let's begin with the save point. Or not! So be it then. You wanna play rough? I'll play rough. Don't see it anywhere. Okay, bloody audio bug. That's it, right? Yeah, I guess so. Hazardous material, huh? You could have warned me about that, but apparently you decided not to. Alright. Wait.
Please remain calm and proceed to the nearest exit.
I should be safe.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
Well, let me just say that I'm not entirely surprised.
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Wait, there is a flamethrower ammo around here somewhere. Where? I'm stuck inside here with a fucking alien. Though to be fair, kinda agree with him. Still, I wouldn't want to be in Ripley's shoes. The reason I agree with him is because this thing is fucking dangerous. How do I... Right, that's where I need to be. Come on!
Pressurization 75% complete.
Thank God. Done. Well, you did it. The alien is done for. Mind you, they can survive. What they really did there was just decouple the lab from the rest of the station. Well, I did it.
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. I need it to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Hey, it worked. You can't complain about it. Wait, I'm here? Hold. Well, at least I don't have to deal with any threats except the androids. Oh god. That was, that was intense. I'll openly admit the following. That was quite fucking intense. Now I can rest a bit. Oh yes. Mind you, the game is not over. Well, no need to kill him though. One alien is down. Can't say the same for all of them.
Nurse, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm here.
Ah, fuck you.
Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
What in the fuck? Eh, never mind it. All right.
Sevastopol hazard containment alert. Ripley! Ripley, it's Ricardo! You made it!
No thanks to the weights.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch, always has been. Stubborn too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
Alright, so I did it. I have finally done it. Alright. Right, so I need to take the elevator. Okay. Or maybe not. Oh, actually I do. Alright. Nah, I'm just gonna reload the save. Or current save. Faster that way. There might be some stuff that I could get, but... Now we have to deal with Apollo. I know what this is all going to end. Hold on a second. Ah, there we go. Alright, so... what? It's locked? Lovely. There's gotta be a door, though, that isn't locked. Get away! The alien is dead. Please, for love of God, let's stop shooting each other.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in a public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
And here I thought this would be easy. I'm mistaken. I am so very mistaken. Watch my back, huh? Don't worry, still I got this. To be fair, when it comes to the flamethrower, I had enough ammunition to last me the entire game, regardless of the alien anyway. Everything else, not so much. Ah, there we go. There will be more stuff to deal with later on, though. Don't worry, this is not the last we see of the glorious alien species. Far from it. Not that I've just checked the ending of the game, really. Anyway, Costin here on Serious Gaming, signing out.